versus summing up something. You're listening to the gorgeous Iain Dixon on the clarinet. that first song was an old standard called It Could Happen to You. We'd like to continue with a composition by John Taylor called Pure and Simple. And I have to say, it's neither pure nor simple. But it's a great tune, so I hope you enjoy this one.
Thank you. I was thinking, who the hell is that? Certainly pills. Is it? No.
Well, there you go. That was John Taylor's Pure and Simple. The next composition we like, well, there's two compositions we're going to play next. One is by the English composer William Walton. And this is from his suite, from his film Henry V. And it's called Touch Her Soft Lips, musical composition. And then we'll play a ballad by Harry Warren called You'll Never Know. Thank you.
Thank you.
is a piece by Antonio Carnciobi. He's a big favourite amongst jazz musicians. And he stole a lot of stuff from Frédéric Chopin. One of his most famous compositions called How Insensitive nicks exactly the same chord progression from Chopin's Prelude in E minor, if you know the famous one that starts with the... And he was so happy with that one that he used exactly the same progression in this next composition, which is called Portraits in Black and White. I'm not going to try and pronounce it in Portuguese.
Me neither. No.
Thank you.
and it's called Chorale. Tell me about it.
Is that okay?
I'll try and find it first.
So, I had this dream that I was in sort of Leipzig in whenever, and Bach was alive, and I was playing, I was a student playing for Bach on the organ, and I was playing my chorale, and he really hated it. He was on the front row like this. Didn't even look at me, it was awful. I felt terrible. So, I've tried to encapsulate that sort of chorale aspect with a slightly nightmarish fear. So that's what's going on. But all I can say is there's a really nice bit in the middle. So hang on for that.
Thank you.
songs, and it was based on a poem by Thomas Hardy, if anyone's read any of Thomas Hardy's marvel in poetry. It was a particular favourite of mine as a miserable, depressed teenager. I loved it. So this is based on Thomas Hardy. The tune's quite jaunty, actually, so it's not too miserable.
Thank you.
next tune is another composition of Iain's called Wakey Wakey.
Stay where you are, it's not as weird as the last one.
It's got a tune and everything, this one. To finish with. This is a body and soul. You've got to finish any gig on body and soul. It's the law. Well, put your hands together again for Iain Dixon on the clap. Series of gigs as well. So yeah, thank you to them.